Welcome to my YouTube channel, Technical Tip. Today I'm going to show you how can you install Netflix app in your old iDevice. So subscribe my YouTube channel and press like button. First of all, you can see this is iPad 2 iOS version 9.3.5. So first check what error comes when I install this app in my iPad. So I have opened App Store and search for Netflix. You can see this is the app Netflix, official app Netflix. When I click on download button, it says unable to purchase Netflix. Netflix is not compatible with this iPad. So today I am going to fix this issue in all old iDevices. This method works for iOS 9.3.5. Let's fix this error. Please subscribe my YouTube channel. First of all, open CD and you will see CD icon on your home screen if you have jailbreak access. So you can see I have opened CD. Just click on sources and add a new source by clicking on edit button and add button. So add this source. I have already added this source, so I am not adding again. Just after adding this source, you will see a new source in source list. So I have cancelled because I have already installed this. I have already added. Now go to all packages and tap on app admin. Click on modify and tap on install button. This trick will install in your iDevice. Just wait a few seconds, it will download and install. You can see installing app admin and installed successfully. Just wait a few seconds here. Now tap on restart springboard button. Subscribe my YouTube channel and press bell icon for more latest videos on old iDevices. So you can see I have tapped on restart springboard button. Just wait a few seconds here. Like my video and comment me your issue if you face any problem. So you can see my iPad started and you can see I have again opened App Store. Now again search for Netflix app. Wait a few seconds. Now click on search and search for Netflix app. Now you will see Netflix app icon on the top. Just tap on it and again try to download it. You will see a new menu with three options. First tap on continue. It will say this Netflix is not compatible, this is iPad. So again tap on it and click on downgrade button. Now you will see different variants for this app. Just find out version 13.15.0. So scroll down and search for this variant. You will see there are many variants of this app available. Just tap on version 13.15.0. The app will automatically start its download. You can see, do you want to download the last compatible version? Just tap on download button. After this, the app will start downloading. Just wait few minutes until the app will completely download. Subscribe my YouTube channel and press like button if you found my video helpful. Also watch my other videos on this issues, YouTube error fix, tap to load error of YouTube, and also like my video. Comment me your issue if you face any problem while installing this. So wait a few seconds here, you will see Netflix app will start download. This time will depend upon your internet connection speed, so wait a few minutes. Now press home button and you will see the icon appeared on home screen. Now you can see the app has started downloading. Just wait a few seconds and it will completely download it. You can see it's still stuck on loading icon. Now you can see The app is downloading, loading at home screen. You can see this is Netflix official app, and let me check, this is my iPad 2 iOS version 9.3.5. So open App Store and check how much download completed. You can see Netflix app is downloading in my old iPad 2. If you face any problem, just comment me your issue. I will try to solve your issue. So you can see Netflix app is still stuck on loading icon, but it's downloading at background. You can see it loading and Netflix app icon at home screen. So now I have fast forward video so that it will not waste your time, and you can see app is downloading. Just wait a few seconds, it will completely download it. You can see I am using iPad 2 iOS 9.3.5, and this is Netflix app downloading on my iPad. So finally you will see installing Netflix app, download has completed. Now you can see Netflix app installed successfully. Let's check it out, and first of all clear your App Store. You can see App Store icon is still stuck on loading icon. So close App Store and reopen, it will show you that Netflix is installed. So I have closed all apps and again open App Store. Now you can see Netflix has been successfully installed and the open button appeared. So let me check you that I am using iPad 2 with iOS version 9.3.5. So you can see this is my old iDevice with old iOS version. Now let's check this Netflix app. First of all, I am going to clear all recent apps, and now you can see the Netflix app, and wait a few seconds, it will show you the login screen, and you can see the loading icon appear. Just tap on OK and you will see the login screen. And let me try this and this password and tap on sign in. You can see incorrect email or password. So Netflix app has been successfully installed in old iOS device iPad 2 with iOS version 9.3.5. You can install this Netflix app in iPad mini, iPad 3, iPad 2 and other old devices. You can see 9.3.5 version. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube channel and like my video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.